ng mga happening, no? Sayawan. Kami noon, happy-happy. Ang babaw ng kaligayahan namin noon, magkaroon lang sayawan. Hanggang ngayon, hindi ko makalimutan yung nakapartner ko, yung junior senior prom namin. Hanggang ngayon, naamoy ko pa rin yung boat niya. Yung memories ng high school. So, yun na sinasabi ko, hindi niyo makakalimutan itong napakahalagang yugto sa buhay ninyo. Pero anuman ang mangyari, I would like to tell you that the future is so bright. Nakikita pa, nababasa, nababasa natin minsan yung mga mahirap sa employment. But then, employment problems are basically caused by a mismatch in your education and the employment opportunities that are available. Kaya ang payo ko sa inyo, mag-isip kayo ng gusto bago kayo mag-decide kung ano ang kurso na pupunin nyo, whether it's technical, whether it's college, whether it's a two-year course, that is going to be a very important decision because most of the employment problems are because of that mismatch. There are so many opportunities right now. The whole world offers you that employment opportunity sapagkat napakaraming bansa ngayon kinukulang sa populasyon. Like Western Europe, America, Japan, all of them are going to go to bank for employees. And most of these employees may come from the Philippines because we have the population power that no